type of infant flu, up 40% in Ohio. According to the CDC, the number of Ohio cases is 4 times statewide epidemic levels. The infant flu, or RSV, has mild flu-like symptoms, but in some babies, it can develop into serious infection. Babies under 32 weeks are most at risk for RSV. We have the symptoms and prevention tips on WCPO.com right now.
The owner of a